And with 11 billion people projected by the end of this century, we're actually going to be going into some very challenging times. Uniting humanity will heal the planet. This massive environmental problem we're having is really a social issue more than an environmental issue.